Hello, I'm Andrea, and today I'm going to show you some software from Windows 3.x Multimedia Edition running on my Windows 8. That's Windows 3. You know, that was the earlier version of Windows before Windows 3.1, and Microsoft brought out a Windows 3 Multimedia Edition. Some people call it Windows 3.0 Multimedia Edition with multimedia extensions. Well, they just called it Windows 3 Multimedia Edition, and it had lots of extra software and software that was quite advanced for its time, including Screensavers and webcam software and video software that was only in this edition of Windows. And today I'm going to show you some software that I think is quite nice and really interesting. Two Screensavers. The first one is called, I can't pronounce it, I've got it here, it's Lissajous Figures Screensaver, or Lissajous Figure Screensaver. I can't pronounce it, but that's the name of the screensaver. And another screensaver called Melt. Both are 16-bit screensavers, and also clock, which is called Alarm Clock. Not the Windows 3.1 clock, but a more advanced Windows clock, which was bundled with Windows 3 edition, called Alarm Clock. And this is 16-bit software, so you won't be able to run it on 64-bit Windows, but if you've got 32-bit Windows 8 or 32-bit Windows 8.1 or 32-bit Windows 7, then there's no problem with running it. I've got 32-bit Windows 8, and this 16-bit software works on both Windows 7 and Windows 8, and also Windows XP, 32-bit only. So here goes, let me show you. Hi, it's Andrea here. It's a short video. Here is some of the software and screensavers from Windows 3 or Windows 3.0. With multimedia extensions, which was a special edition of Windows 3, or Windows 3.x as they call it, and they run on Windows 8 and Windows 7. This is Windows 8. I'm running Windows 8 32-bit. And here are screensavers. First screensaver is called Lissajous Figures. You just install it in the Windows System 32 folder, and you've got these two entries, because I think it's one screensaver, but it's got two entries here, as you can see on the list, because this one shows up like this, and it changes colour. I'll show you. Different colours. You need to be running this on 32-bit Windows, because it won't work on 64-bit, because 16-bit software doesn't work on 64-bit. And the other screensaver is same screensaver but slightly different lines. Look, you'll get different colours, random colours. So two screensaver entries, same screensaver but different patterns. And another screensaver is Melt. And makes the desktop appear melting like this. And if you set it to this, it melts a slimy green down your desktop. Look. Really cool, isn't it? Look. And it's, yeah, so they're really nice screensavers, and they work on Windows 7 and Windows 8, but 32-bit only. They also work on Windows XP and Windows Vista, but you must be running the 32-bit Windows, otherwise, because they won't work on 64-bit. And another interesting one I've installed is Alarm Clock. Look. See? Because I've also got the Windows 3.1 clock, but it's different from the regular clock because on Alarm Clock, which is a more advanced version of Alarm Clock, you can change the colours, like so. Change the hang colours. Various settings, and you can also change how it chimes and the alarms, although the sounds is greyed out and doesn't work, but you know, everything else does. And you've got the index, you've got the help files, how to use it. For Windows geographical multimedia extensions, see? And you notice I've got the original icon, which I showed you how to find the original icon for Windows 3.1 software in the previous video. All running on Windows 8. And there it is, full screen. Yeah. And there's all different colours you can set it. So, there it is running on Windows 8. Right, that's all, folks. See you next time. Bye.